January 15, 2020, President of Defense Industries, Professor İsmail Demir, recited information of the latest developments of the TS-1400 turboshaft engine by conducting an on-site examination in Eskişehir after the serial production delivery ceremony of the TAIPD-170 engine. Sharing up-to-date information about the project with the President of Defense Industries, Professor İsmail Demir, TUSAŞ Engine Industries Chairman and President Professor Mahmut Faruk Akşit said we have successfully completed of the core engine test acceptance process, which is one of the important milestones of the turboshaft engine development project. On December 2019, with the participation of the representatives from the Presidency of the Defense Industries and the Turkish Armed Force, the first ignition of the TS-1400 engine, which will be the first indigenous helicopter engine of our country, was successfully realized in 2018 after the first part manufacturing was completed in 2017 within the scope of the core engine test conducted on December 17. The calibration configuration checks, 2-hour test execution, test result evolution and critical part FPI evolution were successfully completed without any negative findings. In the preparation process prior to the core engine test, more than 2,000 preparatory tests were carried out, reaching up to 32,000 engine revolutions, including a total of 18 engine assemblies with the two engines, some of which exceeded 3 hours. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe.